I hate being on the outside.
I know. I'm sorry. It's a fun road though, huh?
Not if you can't see it. Get in the back seat on the other side.
Look at all the motorcycles.
Okay, we got fish over here. This is good. This feels good.
Let's pop in for a second. Drive through.
Okay.
They did say to check out the store they have, but.
Say parking for cars. It's like all motorcycles.
Tail of the dragon, right there it is.
Oh yeah. go with that.
I'm good with that too.
They're all the way over there on the other lane.
I'm better with that.
Awesome.
Yeah. We got a turn into corners. On the tail of the dragon. You want me to? I can, because I might. Oh, we got one of these, I don't know what I am vehicles again.
Oh, the retail seats are so ugly. They're wearing helmets.
Of course they are.
Are they required in that thing?
I think so. I think they're actually considered motorcycles.
Oh, so it's a helmet law.
All right, and there we go. Now we can't have any more fun.
They should be cornering decently. Well, it's kind of awkward.
I don't see how, with the rear tire only being one tire.
Yeah.
The front's got the traction, but the rear just swings around.
I just figured it's reverse tricycle, so it should. Well, a bunch of those Can-Ams would do better than a regular trike. We're a little run about tonight. I get back and.
What's this guy's plate? B-Mobile?
B-Mobile. I think it's from. Wow, it's a North Carolina plate.
What's going on here?
Scenic overlook, people pulling over.
Are all of these going to pull over? That would be cool. Oh, yes. The Cavalier is going. Bye bye. Cobalt, whatever crap that is.
Especially with the drop-off over here on the right.